If you want to permanently disable Windows 10 updates in your Windows 10 computer, you can definitely do this. For that, just search services in the Windows 10 search box. Now click on services to open it. Now once the service manager window is open up, you have to locate Windows update service. Okay, just locate Windows update service, double click on it. Now choose startup type as disabled. Okay, and now stop the service. If it is running, stop the service. Now click on apply and click on OK, and now restart and you will no longer receive an update because Windows update service is not running and it is disabled. Now if in future if you want to enable it, just double click on it and choose startup type as automatic and start it. Okay, so that's it guys. Please do like the video to support us, and thanks for watching the Geek.